Alright. We're closing in on the bell tower. I'm gonna cheat my way to the top of the bell tower by just going and landing on it. So. Awesome. That's my plan, anyways. Let's see if I can do it. Okay, so I have to land like right now.
Gambling with these towers is a serious offense. If you witness anyone attempting to scale a radio tower, you should notify your nearest Royal Army representative immediately.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting shot at. Not sure if I just pressed E. I got out on the wrong side. What a way to start this episode. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. There's a guy. Oh, that was terrible. Oh yeah. No. Uh-oh. How do I swing? Oh, I have no idea how to melee. I just threw a rock at his head. Heal. Okay. How do I melee? How do I... I need to figure that out real quick. Is that going to be middle mouse button? I'll see. Middle mouse button is my bait. Cool. I just called him a freaking tiger. Go attack them. How do I crouch? X is switch weapons. What does Z do? Z pulls up that. C is crouch. I am gonna start laying into my tiger now. But he's going somewhere else.
I'm going to give
him. I need to kill them. I need to kill this tiger. Oh no. Okay, I got it. I figured he didn't have too much more health. Oh, I gotta skin it! Let me skin. Oh my goodness. Boom. Oh! Awesome, I have some buddies here now. Okay. We always read, so let's read. Ford, City of Pain. Satish? You've been doing fantastic work here, buddy. Really stellar results. As you know, I'm going to be leaving Karat for a few weeks, and as always, I'll be throwing a get-together in the City of Pain for a few of my top guys. The good news is, you're in. I'll follow up with the details soon. Keep up the good work. You're really living up to the corporal promotion. Sometimes you make the right decision. Sometimes you make the decision right. Paul Depleur. Nice. All right. So, what button do I hit? Not T. That worked. Okay, cool. Hold on, I'm gonna figure out how to punch real quick. It's F. Okay, cool. Wedding photos. Okay, cool. I like that it's F. Start climbing this little ladder.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to the Golden Papa. Why must you continue this useless struggle? Do you not realize that your efforts are costing lives? Do
Holy crap, I almost fell. I feel like Indiana Jones. I was ripped right off. Okay, cool. Boom. 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 Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, got to follow my rainbow. I know, I'm such a musical person, aren't I? Don't have to comment. I already know. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Here it is. Yeah. I'm up here. Nobody found me. Click the wrong button. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Bell Tower liberates Todd. Oh, Praven's house. Praven's, I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce that. Satish's sad room. We're going to, and there's a tiger den. Oh, those sound fantastic. But actually what I'm going to do is, let's see, so the ball's that way, so I'm going to jump. Okay. It was telling me to hit shift. I hit shift and nothing happened. Hey, there's pigs. Oh my gosh, there's pigs. Oh my gosh, there's pigs! You shall live. I did not mean to just kick a pig. One of the golden paths will just walk up to me and is just like, What are you doing? Like, Ajay, I thought you were supposed to be helping. It's like, I'm kicking pigs. It's like his brain just slowly. There we are. It went this time. This will get me most of the way. And then, whoosh. Now I'm in here with all these freaking man-eating devilfish. Oh my gosh, that scared the piss out of me. No, no devilfish, it broke my arm. Okay, I fixed my wrist. Just go. Okay. We made it. My foot's getting bit at a little bit, but that's how you hunt deer. Freaking. Yeah. What is this called? It's called a deer, right? Yeah. Sandbar. That was close. My loot bag is almost full. I can save these hostages. Oh, well, wild dog took him out. There, I saved you. Saved you. Now run.
If it wasn't for you. Mercy! Please have mercy!
If it wasn't for you. Mercy! Please have mercy! What was that line? Jeez. It's a view. I got some karma. Karma's good, I guess. Maybe. I'm not really sure what karma is. How close are we? Not that far. There's a camp up here. We'll take that, then we'll start Sabal's mission. And then we'll go from there, my fellow ladies and gents. Sherpa! There's a Sherpa. Sherpa.
Oh, hello!
Got him. I felt really badass doing that. That was really cool. Scared my Sherpa, though. Okay. What's up around the bend? Crafting. I need to look at my crafting stuff, because I can probably do something. Loot bag! Crafted. Quiver! Crafted. What else do I need? I need a... Is that dog? Yeah, I think that's what I'll... A barrel's a goat, isn't it? I think it's a goat. I think I'm gonna need goats. I don't need these things. I love how I just shoot at animals with no remorse. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo. I need to quit doing that. I'm throwing rocks at animals now. I think I remember something about this. Yeah, here it is. Oh, I almost got stuck there. I need to go up. Okay. Okay. Ow, what did that? Oh. Oh, it was you, you little bastard. I fell right back into the water. Alright, where are you? Yeah. Get out of here. Here it is. Smuggler's pottage. Or portage. I love the echo in this game. Like, my first time playing through this, that was something that immediately sold me that I love this game, was the sound design in it, because to me, sound design either makes or breaks a game. And, it's just kind of scary. You know, with all the echoey stuff, it's like, see, this is the entrance I was looking for, it's on this side. But yeah. I'll read all those at the end if I collect them all, because it's pretty cool. I might do a special or something. I might go around and just collect stuff off camera, because I doubt you guys are very interested in that, but I'm a collection whore. But, we'll see. We'll absolutely check on it, at least. Man, Ajay is in top physical condition. I mean, he's just... Please don't hit me. I'm commandeering this.
Careful, though. I need it back in one piece.
In times like these, even a piece of chocolate is delicate.
No problem.
You guys can walk. You guys need to do your daily grind. Yeah, because Sabal's mission is right over there, but I didn't just walk that whole way. So, go. Oh, yeah, I need to do this. I forgot about this. It's got a little camp right here. Gonna see how sneaky we can be. Because I can't really fire a shot.
I'm alive.
Good, that's a bear.
Bear! Watch it! with the beast!
Captured the camp, didn't even have to fire a shot. But now the thing is, that bear's there, and all my little teammates are gonna pull into this. Why am I looking straight up? What was that all about? I need to get all these things.
Namaste.
I got a spark. Let's see what this is. Is this a- That's a doll.
I just heard that someone's on a mission to secure the outpost. Face yourself, Ache. You've got a long way to go to even the scales.
Nah, we'll be okay.
I don't know who they are, but I'm glad they're on our side.
Doesn't matter who did it or how. What's important is that.
One of them is inside, but the other one is where?
He'd be most vulnerable here. We need to act fast.
Whoever took out the soldiers at the truck stop will teach the rest of us a thing or two about infected contact.
There it is. Fine then. You're gonna be like that.
I heard you breathing out there.
Yeah, that hurt. What of it though? Got it. I got it, guys! Gotta step inside here. And there's a book. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I can now buy that, but I don't need it. I just need to sell all my quick sell stuff. There we are. And now, refill ammo. Yes. There we go. Oh, skills. Loot takedown, I guess. I haven't taken, I guess drag takedown? That'd be very nice. How many points do I have? Okay, I think I'm out of points now. Jeez, I didn't realize I had that many. Mohan Gales. That is a cool name. Freaking Mohan, dude. Dude, that bear wrecked. Shit. Wow. Wow. Memo, vehicle check. This is a reminder to all drivers, vehicle upkeep is your responsibility. You have all have repair tools. It isn't Science Rocket. Okay, cool. We will be performing random spot checks next week. If your vehicle fails inspection, Nor has promised us there's a space for you in Shanath Arena. Satish Nath. Corporal
Satish.
Okay, there's a beehive in here. I'm taking it out. It's gonna suck. Where are they shooting at? Wow, I almost died being really ballsy. I don't like that. there's one pagan's things right here.
Ajay Gale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Free Kirat? This is Rabbi Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Bad.
Right. Rabbi Ray Rana.
Just call me Rabbi Ray, man.
Okay, Rabbi Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
I just wanted to take over. I love how this is the one mission where I was like, oh, I'm not going to be able to stealth it, yada, yada, yada. You know? And I just ended up using bears, and bears are amazing. I was actually terrified of bears as a small child. Yeah. That was a thing. I'm actually checking something really quickly. Hold on, the game is going to be going, but I need to check something. Alright, cool. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're good. We're good. What? Okay. Alright, so now to talk with Sabal.